Hi, I'm Sly.
And I'm Zach. And I'm a guest in Sly's world today.
That's awesome. Well, what are we doing, Zach?
We're fishing for flathead, but kind of only caught some catfish. But
the flatheads ain't cooperating today. So we had to throw some cut bait out and try to catch a few channels. And how many is that? The fourth one or third?
That's like the 17th then. No, the fourth.
But yeah, we didn't start very early. I think if we'd have started earlier for the catfish, I think we would have got a pile of them. But they're actually running pretty good size for channel cats. We'll keep at it. We're trying to get one nice flathead. Hopefully we can stab one here.
It's doing that because it was moving, I think.
Yeah, it might be. It's straight out here in a second. I just wanted to get over a little bit. The line too, and see if it's going off to the side or something. You know, sometimes they'll run towards the boat or off to the side, they really won't be pulling in the pole. And they can go any direction. And if your line goes limp too, I can see a bite. Maybe we don't lose flatheads, but we definitely lose a catfish here and there. You got a taste for it. Catfish are stubborn. Unless it's a turtle. Turtles are stubborn too. I had a turtle chew one of them big suckers like that. Chew it right off. Came up with half a sucker. Oh, he's back. take it. I don't know. They like that headpiece. You got a sucker headpiece on there.
Huh? There's nipple on it.
Yeah, it must be small. Yeah, well, that might be a turtle. He just found it twice. Oh! Oh, he had a good pull that time and he didn't stick. He ain't putting on it. Probably a 40 pound soft shell. Turtle, you ever see the thing? Soft shell? He's on her. Oh, he was. Down there. Anyway, the soft shell turtles, they're like, they call them leather bats. They're really soft.
Oh, yeah, leather
bats. That's a good one. That's good when they're all like that. So they're straight down. Give me a hole. There you go. Let's go. All right. running out of daylight, and it don't look like we're gonna get a flathead today. No matter how hard you try, sometimes you just can't get one to bite. If they're not around, they're not around. So, I'm here with my nephew, Zach. Zach's going in the Navy this fall. He's gonna captain some nuclear submarine or something, right?
No.
No?
Not a captain.
Not a captain? No. What are you gonna be, a first officer?
Probably mechanic.
Mechanic?
Nuclear mechanic.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Well, keep it running then.
Right.
So the thing don't sink.
Ideally.
So he's going to keep us all safe. Yeah, hope we don't get one in the next 10 minutes. We're not going to get one because we're going to pull the pin here. Can't get one every time. See you on the next one. See you. Thumbs up, Zach.
Peace. Not really a thumbs up. Some sideways.
Some sideways?
Sideways.